Okay, well, Trike and Bike 2021 is on in person. Over 70 kids out here riding to stop pediatric cancer in its tracks. We are getting our bikes decorated. We are ready for a great day, amazing weather, and these kids are fantastic. So excited to be here. Feel free to donate and bump our numbers up at trikeandbike.org/Hudson.
All right, we have our first spirit grand this morning for Eliza George from her grandmother. Have fun, Eliza, she says. If you'd like to fill out a spirit gram, they have them at the table over here, I believe, by the quilt, and we have them here at the DJ table as well if you need them.
Thanks, Hudson Velo. Appreciate it. Woo! Ready to ride?
Yeah!
I didn't hear you. What?
So welcome, welcome to the 5th annual Trike and Bike Hudson benefiting Velisano. And I want to thank all the kids and your parents for being here. We couldn't do it without you signing up to ride and helping this great cause. It all started with one ride 5 years ago in Hudson. And now, thanks to community organizers like myself and all these volunteers, there are now 9 rides around the greater Cleveland area to support pediatric cancer. I certainly don't do this by myself. Today we have Kara from the Cleveland Clinic. We have a dedicated staff, including a guy named Adam Gundla, who's working on the other 8 rides right now. They are the engine that provides so much of this help to make this happen. These rides we're talking about have raised over $400,000 in the 5 years since we started them.
My name is Stacey Zoller, and I work downtown at Cleveland Clinic Children's, taking care of children with who have cancer. I will tell you that about 50 years ago, many children with cancer did not survive, but it is because of pediatric cancer research that we have been able to study and research and find better treatments. And today, the percentage of kids who survive is about 85% overall. Woo! But that's not good enough. We want to cure all kids with cancer.
Kids, parents, volunteers, sponsors, we're not done, but we've already raised $22,500.
Yeah!
Way to go. One of our young riders today is living with cancer right now, and it was really important for them to ride and raise money so other kids don't have to go through that same journey. That's Molly.
Right here.
Molly's been fighting cancer. Imagine getting diagnosed at 7 months old and fighting cancer all the way up until now. She's been treated both at Akron Children's and the Cleveland Clinic, and she's doing great. So with that in mind, thanks for the courage. Thanks for being here. Let's go out and have a great ride. We're going to go nice and slow. Officers, you ready? Captain America, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Please lead us away.
Are you guys ready?
Maddie, how you doing? Why are you riding?
Ohio.
All right.
Doing great. Yeah, awesome. Awesome job. Look at you, riding like a pro out there. Fist bump, my friend. Yeah.
You did a great job. How'd it feel?
I'm going again. That's how good I felt.
Thanks for riding.
Good. I actually was pedaling down a hill that I'd never done before.
Oh.
That was my first.
God bless you, little warrior.
Thanks for riding. You're doing a great job.
Did you raise money for kids who need help?
Yay!
Yeah.
Good job. Good. Go get a drink. Go get a snack.
We
couldn't do it without a great rest stop.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, thanks for volunteering, volunteers. Thank y'all. How's it going? Are we having a good ride? Nice job. Hey guys, having a great time?
Mm-hmm.
Why are you out here riding?
Because it's fun and it's good. I decided to donate money to people.
Help kids with cancer, huh?
Uh-huh.
Thank you so much. $22,500 for pediatric cancer research. Just a great day at the Trike and Bike. Hey, that's gonna do it. I hope you enjoyed it. These kids had a blast and did a great thing for a great cause. Come out and join us next year. You can still donate at trikeandbike.org/Hudson. And we will see you next year. Thanks so much for riding, and let's end childhood cancers.